Colonie Central High School. Advertised as one of the best high schools in America, even though from a quick Google search you can see, well, it's not. With the student population being so diverse, you would probably conclude that it's a great school with welcoming principals who have the students' interest first, right? Wrong. On June 1st, the school sent a letter out to parents and students about the recent protests going on in the world today. Instead of comforting the people who need it the most, the black kids who experienced this racism in their school, instead they wanted to comfort the police. The police who chose their job rather than the kids who are affected by this. The school is quoted saying the actions of an individual police officer and the subsequent violent protests are dangerous, disturbing and disruptive. It does not define all police officers, and we must stand with our men and women in blue who risk their lives every day to protect us. If the school is saying don't generalize all police, why are they generalizing all protests? How come South Colonie have racist rules put in place, like how black students can't wear durags to school? Because South Colonie doesn't care about their black students. This isn't a matter of black versus white anymore, it's about everyone versus racist, and if you agree with these statements, you are the problem. Colonie, do better.